Hello, it's time to make paella.
So we have the ingredients are ready to go. The chicken has been chopped up and seasoned. Margarita. And here's some shrimp. I salted the shrimp. We got some vegetables. This is a little bacon for flavor. And red bell peppers, garlic, chicken stock. And this is very important. The saffron has been infused into a combination of chicken stock, fish oil, and olive oil.
So let's hope it all comes together.